What up, YouTube? I'm back here. Got a few hours to do a little session in my career. 2K18, let's get into it. And I was thinking I might do a throwback of Assassin's Creed and NBA 2K17. Well, it'll be a flashback Friday, so I don't got to go in to work Friday. So, yo, we're going to get into it. We saw my last video, we finally got that dub. Yeah, so it was a little healthy. Again, it's hard out here, man. Hard out here at that grind. The grind is real. And I'm a 68 now. And that's my boy AJ. That's what you hear in the background. I'm looking at AJ on Twitter. That's my dude. Real good, humble dude. Talented too. Real talented. And talented with the tech and shit. Gaming nerd straight up, for real. Make sure you follow his Twitch channel too. Call me Agent 00. I'll leave it in the link in the description when I put this video up. We're gonna go hop into a game real quick. But first, let me see if I can share. Cause I killed it last night. Let's see if I can do it again. Upgrade my steals. Yeah, I'll wait. Right now, I just stick to playing my role. If you wonder what that music is in the background, that's not in the background, my video. That's Trial Call Quest. Matter of fact, let me change. I'm put on some like some of y'all guys might want to hear. Tonight we'll be watching the Orlando Magic play. I might put the 2K17 soundtrack on, who knows? Matter of fact, I'ma put some of that. Let me see. Yeah, let me see. I will put Scarface in. Matter of fact, yo. I'ma go to Big Three. Y'all know what the Big Three is, right? The little basketball thing by Ice Cube. My boy Shango's looking at the video, I'm probably like laugh at this shit. But other than that, let me get this going. White Iverson. Oh my god, I can't even plan that shit. Let me see. Trying to find it, if I can find this shit. There we go. White Iverson. I'm balling. Watch out. Look at my. Speaking of White Iverson. Yes, I gotta get the questions though. Which one should I get, y'all? Should I wear these? Which one? Should I wear the Curry's? Should I wear the fucking Reebok answers? Matter of fact, fuck it. Had to make sure my time was straight right. I went to the screen. Answer. Or the answer ones, nigga. Yeah, let's go. Got the answer ones on. I need them. Here we go. Missed a couple of shots. Y'all want to see that shit? I got more minutes. Go ahead and put me in. By the way, I am a fucking Sixers man. I'm a Sixers, Magic, and a fucking Grizzlies fan. Well, I gotta support the hometown, of course. Kemba Walker. Not a bad player. His mitts. Inside. Well, my inside is better than his. At a good rate. Shit, 3-point ball passing, ball handling. All right, let's get into it. Bryson Miller, run me dry. That's what's playing. I actually like that little beat. I think it was in one of the 2Ks. I'm not pretty sure, but it's a little nice catchy song with a little catchy tune and shit. Jonathan Isaac, yeah. About time he. I gotta get my other bags up. Acrobat, all that, man. It's on. Ah, that would have been a good ass man. Cause I sure was trying to go to the slam, but I could. He had tight D on me. Get more minutes, baby. Come on, Sham. Come on.
Offensive rebound. Look at the big man. Look at
Get y'all mans. Damn. We doing okay so far. I'm actually taking Kimmel Walker's advice. Just have fun, which is what I've been doing. That nigga don't like to lose all the time. Alright, they caught back up. Oh! Ah, damn, successful boxer. At least they give me credit for my defense. That's in. We stopped a fast break, though. Oh, come. That's White Dress by French Montana. I'm tripping off that little fucking assist I made. This, I got, man, look at that. How y'all let him cut back up? Oh, come on, y'all. Come on. Don't let me get a fast break. Yes. That was the fuck I'm talking about. Just 16%. Ah, fuck it. At least I'm trying to get us a win. They took me, they ain't put me in fourth quarter. He takes the truth from those who heard it. They will miss us in the truth.
Marvel's The Punisher, streaming now, only on Netflix.
At least they bumped my salary up. I'm finna go to my crib. I'm finna see what DJ Booker doing. So I'm finna go to so let's see what we got. That's B.O.B., middleman, Mr. Well, both, so you got middleman slash Mr. Who knows what. I'm finna pause that for a second. Finna look at this, see what's popping in the neighborhood.
in time. I was about to make some soup.
I'm good, man. Thanks.
Soup does a body good.
That's milk.
I'm lactose intolerant.
Head up to my court, see what the fuck is popping. I bet B did some shit. She wasn't supposed to be doing. I ain't did them objectives yet. Let y'all take a look at my shoe collection. Well, so far, I got the Huaraches, Reebok Pro Legacy, Answer 4s, Answer 1s, Reebok Pumps, of course. I'm a sneakerhead. I love all right. I fuck with like the top brand. Like, I don't just fuck with anything. I mean, I like all the sneaker brands, but they got to be dope models. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. So I'm finna goddamn get his cuts in.
There goes Barnes and Noble. What's up?
Barnes and Noble.
Yeah, man. D Books. What does Barnes and Noble sell?
Nah, man.
D Books.
Nah, man. I'm not going with that one.
All right, let's get this.
Let's do it.
Hey, I never asked you, how was it like coming in the league? Did the guys prank you?
Man, you have to prepare for the worst when it comes to them vets, man. They got me bad, filled my whole car up, packing peanuts, everything.
Well, man, at least it wasn't a hard shell peanuts, you know what I mean?
That's true.
That's crazy, man.
I know.
Did you get them back?
That's one thing you don't do.
You don't get the vets back.
Okay. Never.
Okay, yeah, I won't get Shammy back.
No.
All right, let's get this now.
Well, I was kid. Well, got some advice from my boy Bookum, Devin Booker. Got some advice with him. I'm gonna do these objectives later, man. Let's see. Talk to the guy working at the Main Street News. Okay, go to the pro and walk on. Gotcha. All right, video. Until then, I'm gonna catch you guys later. Is Wiz out.